As we say in Russia, day is for the hunted, night is for the hunter. GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. Station is just ahead. Bring it down and the cameras and lights go with it. In your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Caution, of course. I remember I once ran mission at nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast. Pack light. Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? Mr. Rubio, we steal from him, and he restocks the cupboards with goodies, huh? We Russians love an optimist! sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know they're soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. Scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. You have cracked it? The vault must be close. Something about coming all this way to steal a bottle of booze, which speaks to me on a very deep level. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. A new shift of guards just clocked in. Careful out there. Just because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century, does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it. And judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your extraction point is at the main docks on your radar.